Assalamu alaikum. Good morning, everyone. This is Aisha Firdos, and you're watching Teacher's World. Your expectations from these channels might be many. I would like to make it clear that these segments of initial videos I'll be posting how to engage yourself in the lockdown period for you to form a basis for your habit formation and all. Later on, this channel will inshallah include segments which are really, really worthy for you, which deal with the nitty-gritties of your teaching, right from classroom management to your lesson planning and differentiated instruction and all these. I would surely upload videos which will add to your professional performance as a teacher. So your support and your prayers are always needed, and I will surely see to it that you get the flavor of what you can actually do on field. Many a times, theoretical explanations, theories, and all these things are incredible, but it actually, the scenario on field is different. And we, on daily basis, we come across so many students, we talk to parents, we deal with the management, and as teachers, we face many, many situations wherein all these theories actually don't impart the solution to the problem. So in this segment of my channel, I will be dealing with all these scenarios, and you will surely feel happy and satisfied. And I would like to make this a channel for the teachers who they really would look up to for a solution. If they want something, they would look up to it as a resource. I would also like if you keep posting your comments, your requests, and if you have any concern of yours, you are always free to share with me. I am sharing you my mail ID beneath, and I'll be sharing with you my Instagram ID. You can post me, actually bombard me with questions. I would love, and we will solve them together, so that ultimately a teacher's role in school on campus becomes easy. So trust yourself, feel the importance of you being a teacher, accept the role of your being teacher, and please never underestimate yourself. You are doing an incredible job. With the last suggestion, I'll say, whenever you wake up in the morning, you just make an affirmation that yes, I am the best, I am incredible in my job, and I am a learner always. So, signing off with all the well wishes, happy teaching.